Well, John Hickenlooper is making more changes to his presidential campaign team. Former Colorado governor named Emmy Smith as his new campaign manager late last night. Smith worked on Hickenlooper's re-election campaign for governor back in 2014. He's one of what will be three new team members. Shakeup comes as Hickenlooper continues to struggle with fundraising following his appearance in the first Democratic presidential debate.